Welcome back. Now, there are many benefits to installing solar panels on your home. So what should you look for when choosing one? Well, that's what we're discussing in today's Energy Innovation segment with Revolucion. I am here with David Gorman with Revolucion, and we are learning all about solar panels today because from what I hear, they're not all the same.
Yes, that's very true. Good morning, Trudy.
Good morning. So, David, when you're shopping for solar panels, what should you look for?
Well, I think two of the most important things to consider are how powerful the solar panel is, how much energy you're going to get out of it, and how reliable it is, right? You know, panels have long extended warranties. They're supposed to be on your roof for decades into the future, making electricity. So, you know, what kind of warranty is backing up that solar panel? How much roof space is it taking up? How much power is it generating? And how much power is it going to continue to generate over the lifetime it'll be up on your roof?
Okay, tell me about this solar panel, because I hear it is very efficient.
So we love sun power here at Revolucion. Sun power actually has been the Guinness Book World Record holder for panel or cell efficiency. They broke their own record, and so they recently launched their X22 series, which means it's a 22% efficient panel producing 360 watts. And to give you some context, your standard solar panel out there in the market usually is between 265 and 280 watts. So same size produces significantly more electricity up on the roof.
Okay, and SunPower is the name of the brand
yes.
of this
so
solar
SunPower
panel.
Is an American company. They're based out of San Jose, and they've been doing this since 1987. They have about 220 patents protecting the cell design, which is why they have a unique way of doing it and why they can extract a lot more electricity out of that sunlight hitting the solar panel.
Okay, so since this is more efficient, like you said, you can use less panels.
Yes.
That's great. That's less space.
Yeah, so less roof space we're taking up. We actually get a lot of calls from folks that maybe have installed PV systems in the past and they want to expand their PV system because they're getting air conditioning, they're going to get an electric car. And so getting a more efficient solar panel, taking up less of that really valuable roof space, allows you the flexibility to easily expand the system later.
But David, don't all solar panels kind of, I don't know, lessen their efficiency over time?
They do. So anything left out in the sun is going to degrade slowly over time. If you left a plastic lawn chair out in the backyard, at some point you're going to sit on it and it's going to break. Some power panels actually degrade much slower than a conventional solar panel up on the roof. There's a test facility in Colorado by the National Renewable Energy Lab. So they test all the major solar panel manufacturers, and they have a field of these solar panels, and they measure their production year over year. Some power panels have been seen to degrade at 0.1% per year. This is since 2006. The average of all the other manufacturers is around 1%. So you can see you're going to maintain much more production out of your solar panels, you know, well into the future with sun power.
Okay, now David, I already have solar panels, so is there anything that we can do to make our solar panels, our existing solar panels, more efficient?
For sure. So we offer a service maintenance package here at Revolucion, and so we can come out and at least help you take as, you know, good a care of your existing solar system as possible. So we'll clean those solar panels and get any residue that's built up on the surface of the solar panel, you know, out of there so that it's able to absorb as much sunlight as it can. We'll check the wiring underneath, make sure your roof attachments are well done, especially if we didn't install the system. Make sure you're not going to have any leaks into the future. But really just give it that 12-point inspection to make sure it's going to do its job as well as it can out into the future.
Okay, great. Anything else we need to know when shopping for solar panels?
Yes, so I always do mention the SunPower warranty, which is actually one of the best parts about a SunPower panel. They're the only solar panel manufacturer that offers not just a 25-year production warranty, but a 25-year product or manufacturer's warranty as well. Most other panels out there offer a 25-year production warranty, but only a 10-year product warranty. And people get a little bit confused by that. So what that production warranty means is that over 25 years, you have the opportunity, if production doesn't look like it is what it should be, that you can take that panel off the roof, ship it back to a testing facility, and let that lab prove that it's not making what it should, you know, 5-10 years from now. The issue
that
is
that... sounds like a nightmare.
It
you
is
have
a
to
total,
send
yes.
your solar panels to
and
the mainland.
And you have to pay for it, right? So you got to pay us to take it off, ship it to the mainland. With SunPower, you don't have to. And so SunPower offers a 25-year product warranty, which means if anything happens with that solar panel, they pay us to get up there and just replace the panel worry-free instantly. And the reason they do that is that they've been doing this since 1987. They know their solar panels don't fail, and so the very few that do, they're just going to take care of their clients.
Okay, I like that. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Trini.